Hi, welcome to Marketist Academy. Another day, another topic. This is Imran, and today we are going to discuss 3C's model by Omohai. So first of all, why do we call it 3C's model by Omohai? It means there are 3 C's given by Mr. Omohai. Who is Mr. Omohai? Mr. Omohai is Japanese strategy guru. His full name is Kenichi Omohai, as you can see his picture on the right side. Mr. Omohai in this model says, this model lists the 3 significant key factors which provide a sustained competitive advantage for the success of any business. The first C is customer, another C is corporation, and other C is competitor. We will discuss these 3 C's details in this lecture. The first C is for customer. Company's major focus should be on its customers. There are 3 types of customers: existing customers or present customers, loyal customers, and potential customers. Existing customers are those customers who are currently your customers. Loyal customers are those customers who are currently your customers, also loyal to you. Even there are lots of products in the market or services in the market, they choose your services. On the other hand, potential customers are those customers which are your future customers. So it is necessary for all the organizations to decide or plan things keeping customers in mind as your first priority. To understand better, we need to categorize our customer, that is known as customer segmentation. These 3 are the major categories used by most of the organizations. The first category is objective segmentation. You need to know whether your customer buys your car as a convenience or as a symbol or status. Next is customer coverage. You need to segment whether your customer is in coverage or not. Last but not the least, resegmentation. If you are not enjoying or not getting benefit of the available segmentation, you need to create one for yourself. This brings us to another C, that is C for corporation. An organization should carefully evaluate their strategies, including short-term and long-term, to have a sustainable competitive advantage. Short-term goals are those goals which you want to achieve in the near future. It could be today, this week, this month, 6 months, or even 1 year. On the other hand, long-term goals could be your future. It could be your mission or your vision or your lifetime achievements. To achieve these goals, you need to know what you are offering, what you are good at, what are your services, or what are you selling the products. On the other hand, you should know the costs related to it. And the last C is competitor. You need to understand your competitor, what it is offering, what makes you different from your competitor, why customers should leave your competitor and come to you. Is your service or product better than your competitor? So you need to understand your competitor well to stay in the market. Furthermore, this is the most important model which every big organization uses. Are you an entrepreneur or business owner and have not used this model for your business? Give it a try and you will see many good effects on your business. See you in the next lecture.